We are all reading the lines. Please write between, please read between the lines. What is reading between the lines? Sir, the white space is there. Nothing is there. You want to read between the lines. Yes. Application of this, what we are reading, where it applies, where I can apply it. So whatever the situation, whatever the area, you know before that, you can apply whatever. Right? I think in the next days you can learn how to implement it. But please remember in your mind that mere reading the books is not enough to manage the things. To manage the things, you have to experience it, either by physically or by digitally. You can experience it whenever you get a job, whenever you get that opportunity. But before that, you can experience it whenever you are reading, whenever you are listening to the class, whenever you are discussing it. Right? So those are the things, and I don't want to take much more time, but I want to give you some tips for you. Those are 6 tips I can give you for the success. First one is self-discipline. Sartre said, according to Ram and Shah, the attitude makes the difference between inner and outer. Yes. Your self-discipline is the first step for your attitude. Discipline can be self-discipline, or discipline can be imposed. So everybody should come in time. Everybody should wear the uniform. All these are imposed. I can come, I should come in time, and I should be a uniform. That is self-discipline. That's it. If you have a thousand, you can leave it alone. 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 All these things.